are doing a part two of our overnight challenge. So we are using this freaking bright flashlight. It's like, oh my gosh. Sorry if I had that blinded you guys. Yeah, our hair is a mess. And we are doing 24 hours. And we're going to wake up at 3 a.m. I'm going to set an alarm clock on my phone and see how this turns out. And I just want to keep you guys updated and see what's happening. And we're making a fort. Well, I'll show you our door. Like this. A little door. So there's like a big wall. And there's like a big little window here. Go through, but it's really dark down there, and we got like a little hangout spot over there, but it's not that popular, so we don't go there.
Yeah.
So this is where we put our like snacks and stuff, and here's another little window.
There's nothing there.
That looks creepy.
Okay. And then this is our spot right here.
There's like a little hanger up there to hang our little flashlight. Sorry.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Yeah, okay. Wait, just use it this way.
And we're just using this really bad lighting, so we don't have a lamp. There's no plug-in.
And I'm scared if the battery runs out.
And we have this for like a couple of years.
Yeah,
and never ran out.
Wow. And sorry if I look like Frankie Einstein. And
it's like 12 o'clock right now.
Yeah, it's like
I look like Albert Einstein.
And so we're probably gonna have this like an 8-minute update. So I just wait. Okay, here, we could peek up here. Okay, I'll show you guys. We could peek. There. My other family is still up. Like her family, like her.
Like my family, like stuff.
And my family is upstairs.
Yeah, which is very still. So we're like the family that like goes to bed like
on Saturdays and weekends.
Wait, the lighting's bad still. Did you put her? No.
Okay. Has your blanket? I'm cold.
We have another blanket here, but we're using it as a little stand because we never have our stand. Because, like, we're always using it for stuff.
And we have this like little barrier right here. And so we may turn off the light if we hear someone.
Like, we're not even allowed to be on this side.
Yeah. So. And we're not allowed to stay up at 3 a.m. because we're gonna freak ourselves out.
Okay.
But.
And we're gonna be hiding like a book.
Surprise, surprise.
Okay. I don't even know why we're like whispering.
Yeah. But we are in like my closet or something, not like a closet.
We're in her walk-in closet.
Yeah, well, like a walk-in closet, but like since the same room, it's like not. But it's like a closet, but then it's The door's right. No, the door's over there, and the wall. Like, there's like a little big. There's like a little sliding door here. Not that we're gonna use, but it's actually open.
Yeah, but it's like another one used to be there, but then
it broke.
It broke. Yeah.
We actually have some stuff to keep us awake.
Yeah, like drink
and water,
other phone,
and flashlight to point at the item or something.
And then we could go like this.
Okay. So now we're gonna be putting. Use the flashlight here.
We just need to cover this stuff and then we get to peek through here.
We actually don't know what to do right now.
Yeah, we're just straight up bored.
I actually need the water.
Yeah.
I'll just hold it.
Okay. Well, there's going to be a part 3 to this. And, so, we are...
Stay tuned for that one.
Stay tuned for that one. I'm probably going to, you guys can see that I have bags here. What time is it actually? It's 12:21.
We have like little Five Nights at Freddy's. We have like little Five Nights at Freddy's plushies outside.
Yeah.
Of this other wall, and that is about.
Stay tuned, we're gonna make a part 3. Like, subscribe, and share, and follow us
on Instagram,
and TikTok, and comment.